Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we will be doing a tutorial of a very famous song, Jaane Kahan Gaye Wo Din. This is one of my favorite songs and it's one of the first songs which my dad taught me on a keyboard. This was requested on one of the comments on my other tutorial videos. So if you haven't seen my other tutorials, please don't forget to share, subscribe and like for similar tutorials for this. Now, Jaane Kahan Gaye Wo Din, I have split this songs into three parts. The first lines, which are Jaane Kahan Gaye Wo Din, this I have made a single line in the description below where I teach what are the notes for a harmonica, where do you blow and where do you draw. So just a quick recap, the notations are to be read in such a way, it's with two digits. One is a number and another one is an alphabet. The two alphabets are B for blow and D for draw. So if I have written 1D, that means it's going to be a 1 draw. So that will correspond to hole number 1, which is from left to right of your harmonica. And 1D sounds like this. That is 1D. And if I write 1 blow, which is 1B, that sounds something like this. Hole number 1 and you blow. Alright, hope it's easy enough. Let's give it one more try. I'll go with, for example, hole number 3, which is here. And I'm going to do 3 draw, which is 3D, and 3 blow, which is 3B. So let's do a 3 draw and 3 blow. All right, so let's get started. So the first line is Jaane Kahan Gaye Wo Din, and I'll play it first and then I will try to put in the notations on the video itself, and however, if you want to have it for a practice thing, you can actually go to the description of this video, copy and paste it somewhere, and you can do it offline as well, or you can even write it down. I've tried my best to come up with the notes which are as easy as possible. However, I want to tell you that this song is not exactly a very beginner song. It needs a bit of an intermediate knowledge. So if you have been practicing for at least say 2 months or 3 months and you have just started off and you know the flow and how you control your breathing and the good tips of handling a harmonica, that's when you should try out this song. Let's give it a shot. The first line is something like this. So that goes something like 1D, 2B, 3D and so forth. So the description also will help you in this, and I'm going to put in notations all around this video as we go along. So this first line, Jaane Kahan Gaye Wo Din, I'm going to play it again slow and just see the notations. You can pause this video and also practice it as we go along. Let's do it once again. Then we go to the next line. I'll play it once again. Moving on to the next one. Now, basically, these three lines are repeated in the song for 3 times. the same tune. Although the wordings are different, but when you're playing on a harmonica, these three lines are repeated three times once you start the song. So try getting these three lines correct and then move on to the next part of the song. So let me play these three lines once again. This is the first line. That is the second line. That is line number three. Now, just I want to give something to the beginners here. On a chromatic, when you are trying to draw on the lower notes, which are from hole number one to hole number four, now the draw process is not same as what you do it on a tremolo. This needs an abdominal breathing when you are drawing in compared to on the higher notes, because the reeds are thicker and they are more darker, so it needs more suction power when you are drawing it and to have it in control, otherwise they will wobble around. So practice some abdominal breathing as well in the draw positions. Like, I'll show you a difference. And that's how it should be, slow and in control. All right, so I hope you got the first line of this, and once you repeat it three times, you will cover the beginning part of the song. And there is a very famous interlude, which is the part of the music where it is played. I also have the description there. This is, I'll try to play it slow. It consists of two parts. I'll show it once again. That is one line. This is line number two. You can add in your style and variation into it a bit. Feel free to do that. But I have written the clear notes in the description below. That's the interlude before you go to the main antra of the song. So let's play it again. And that's the interlude. Now for the last part of the song, which is the center portion, or what we call antra in Bollywood music, this is how it goes. Alright, that's the first line of it. I will try to break it down again into three, so it doesn't become too overwhelming. So the first line again. That's the first line. Sorry, second line now. This is the second line. I'll play this two lines again. Then we go to the last two lines of this antra. So these four lines consist of the antra, which is repeated one more time. So you have to play these three once again in the song. And then you start the first part of the song again, which is Jaane Kahan Gaye Wo Din, and you can finish the song in this way. Once you get these notes right, one suggestion for this song is, if you know how to do cupping with your hand, I think it will help you very much in this song. And it will make your music sound a bit better. I would leave it to you guys to figure out your own style. And if you want to send me a video, please don't forget to put it in the link below, and we can communicate and we'll find a way how to share it. And if you need my help to give you some other suggestions, or if you're having difficulty in it, please do let me know. I will respond back to you. And that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you soon. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Share this video. Bye.